Now this is a feature-packed HQ Bivvie. Now before I show you how to set it up, let's just have a look at those features. One of the most important features on this Bivvie is that it's twin skin. There is actually another layer under here that's attached simply by this couple of toggles. You clip it in, it's a permanent twin skin. This prevents condensation, keeping you warm in the winter, and it actually keeps you cool in the summer. We've also changed the pegging points on this particular Bivvie. All you need to do, grab the loop, pull it out, stick the peg in, it's that easy. With the vent at the back, as well as being able to open it from the outside, you could also open it from the in. First thing you'll notice, the old black ribs. This makes it stand out in the crowd. It's moving down, tension bars, not in the normal position at the top of the Bivvie, along the side. And of course this one, this is the padded rod retention system. Helps you keep the rods nice and secure in windy conditions and not leaning up any trees, an industry first. Now that is the features of the HQ Bivvie. Now let me show you how to put the thing up. Once you've pegged it, you need to put the tension bars in. Instead of putting the tension bars across the top, you put them down the side. Obviously there's the rod retaining tension bars that you've seen earlier, and then you put the rear ones in along the back end, and of course the centre one down the centre will sturdy everything up. Now you need to clip in the inner wrap. Just go inside, locate the toggles with the loops on the Bivvie and fit it in. Now once that in, it can stay in. You can take it down if you want to, alternatively you can leave it in for the life of the Bivvie. Now if it ever gets dirty, you can take it out, wash it and then just put it back in. Now you need to insert the ground sheet. You'll notice at the middle of the back of the Bivvie, there's a yellow tab on the skirt. This is so you can line up the yellow tab on the ground sheet at the back, so it's making it easier to put in. Now from the rear, you just simply come round to the front, clipping it in place, making it really secure.